गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, सेफ एंड साउंड एट योर होम्स। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो द प्रोसीजर ऑफ लॉगिन ऑन वेबसाइट वॉज एक्सप्लेन यू। लिसन द चैप्टर वन रीडिंग केयरफुली एंड देन डू रीडिंग अगेन फॉर इम्प्रूव योर रीडिंग एज वेल एज योर प्रोनाउंसिएशन। एंड योर होमवर्क टास्क इज लिसन द रीडिंग एंड डू इट अगेन बाई योर सेल्फ टू इम्प्रूव योर रीडिंग। Now this is your English book, Open Door English Class 2. Open your books. Today we are going to do chapter Salim's Laces. Your chapter name is Salim's Laces. I am going to explain it. The topic is Salim's Laces. Laces means, you know what is the meaning of laces? Laces means shoelaces. First we do the summary of the lesson. Summary of the lesson is about shoelaces and the main character is a boy named as Salim. You can see the picture of Salim. There are two pictures of Salim who don't know how to tie his shoelaces and he unable to tie his laces whenever he is going to anywhere like school, going to play sports with his brother. Every time he asked others to tie his laces. You can see he's asking his father to tie his shoelaces in this picture. Like his mother, father, brother, except his sister. He asked his, now turn the page. She's Salim's sister. He asked his sister to tie his laces. He is asking his sister to tie his shoelaces, but she rejected. Then he tried once, but couldn't tie his laces. He tried again and again. At last, he tied his laces by himself. In this picture, you can see he tied his shoelaces by himself. In this story, we learn that we should never give up on anything. If you are unable to do anything, you just try it again and again. In the end, no matter how many times you tried, but still you are able to do a very simple task. This is the lesson for you in this story. There is an activity for you which are going to perform regarding a story we just completed. Do you know how to tie your shoelaces? If yes, write down the steps in your notebook. If you don't know how to tie your shoelaces, just learn it from your family members like your mother, your elder brother, sister. Learn it how to tie your shoelaces and perform activity as mentioned above. After explaining this chapter, now I am going to tell you main words of this chapter. There needs to be concentrated. Keywords you have to concentrate. I am going to read these words for you. Okay, first word is laces. What is the meaning of laces, you know? Spin or twist together so as to form a cord. Number two word is ice cream. You know what is ice cream? You are eating ice cream. What is the meaning of ice cream? A sweet flavored frozen food containing cream or butter fat. Afternoon. What is the meaning of afternoon? The part of the day between noon and sunset. Tied. What is the meaning of tied? To form a knot or bow. Raced. A contest of speed. These are the dictation words. In your worksheet pad, you have to learn these spellings and practice these dictation words in your worksheet pad. Okay, memorize these dictation words with correct pronunciation. Okay, class, thank you so much. Thank you for hearing me. Take good care of you. Bye. Allah Hafiz.